a used 2015 Atom 4-horse head-to-head. Has a stainless steel nose and a hydraulic jack. It's got a 4-foot dressing room. 4 saddle racks. Rubber floor mat. Tons of bridle hooks. It's 8 feet tall, 7 feet wide. I think it's 30 feet long. It's got drop head windows, but all 4 horses plus these big hip windows. Side ramp. 4 brand new tires. Full size escape door. It's got 6 pop-up roof vents for ventilation. A long sunspot there. The trailer's been very well taken care of. Stripes are, it's like green and 2 black. Might be green, navy, and black. It's got a rear ramp with top curtains. They can fold back for travel, or they do have windows. Got a load light on the side and the rear ramp. It is an aluminum floor under those rubber mats. Real damage to speak of. There's stains here and there. Overall in very good condition. Minor tree rubs down the side, nothing major. Typical going in and out of horse farm stuff. And that's 2015 Atom 4-horse head-to-head.